He dreamed of traveling round the world, but he knew he was too slow.
Survey for snail, he brings the mail. Day in, day out, he will not fail.
Fox a fox, bees a bees.
Oh, wow, says Anne. Then catch for me. You missed the part in my dream.
So I see.
From dawn to dusk, snails on the go. He does work hard, but he's so slow.
His friend may have to wait all day. Poor snail, he does his best, they say.
One morning, things go wrong for snail. He wakes up late. He drops the mail. It starts to rain. Snail won't give up. I must not fail. The cold wind blows. It's quiet again. The sky turns dark and snail turns pale. The road is flooded. Bad luck, snail! He can't get through. Snail fails.
I fails.
But look, a tractor, half a sail. The deal is done. Now where's snail go? He won't get stuck in rain or snow. These days, the mail is right on time, and snail gets through, come rain or shine.
Sammy the snail left a slippery trail everywhere he would go. He dreamed of traveling round the world, but he knew it was too slow, so he tractor trailer going 65, and he cruised the road everywhere that trucker did drive. Yeah, he might be small and he might be slow, but that Sammy the snail, he knew how to go, go, go.
Go, Sammy, go. Go, Sammy, go. Go, Sammy, go.
What are these? Are they bubbles? Yes. Ah, beautiful bubbles. Leave, show me your bubbles again.
Yes.
So we hitched a ride on a tractor trailer going 65.
Imondom.
Imondom.
Akkor mondjad!
Kifestem itt!